Come on, Kylie, stay and fight it. Stay still.